Hey guys, it's Jimmy here. Welcome back to another Dragonvale episode. Super excited about today. Today we'll be spending a million crystals on Egg and Mysteries in the Rift. That's right. But before we get the video started though, I want you guys to note that I do stream Twitch every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. There'll be a link down below to our Twitch channel. Check us out there. For right now, let's get started in the video. So if you guys don't know, I did a video in the past spending 500,000 crystals on Egg and Mysteries. And I asked you guys in that video if we could get 50 likes, I will do a million crystals. Well, you guys went beyond 50 likes and got like over 300 likes. So thank you to all of you guys for smashing that like button on that video. So today we'll be spending a million crystals on Egg and Mysteries. That's right, because that's the hype that's built around it. Also, if you guys do want to help me out, you can smash that like button down below and get us to 100 likes just for fun. So we can just do that real quick. But for right now, let's use our crystals. It took me up to 5 months to collect all these crystals. It took forever and that took a long time, so yeah, we're gonna have a lot of time to spend these. Hopefully we'll get something cool. Maybe I'll get one of the dragons I'm missing right now, because one of the dragons I'm missing is Clairvoyant, and I can't get it from an Egg of Mystery now, so maybe we'll get lucky enough to do so. So we're gonna get some normal, we'll get some rare, we'll get some epic, we'll get some gemstone. I won't be able to get the special ones like Snowflake Monolith because they're not available. If they were, I would definitely do it, but yeah, unfortunately, they're not here right now. I did do it in my 500,000 video, which was cool. So let's start with some normal Egg of Mysteries. Let's start there. First of all, we got an Eggplant Dragon. Pretty cool. This isn't actually an Evolution Dragon, so that's not a bad one to start off the video with. Now let's keep going. Let's get a few of these. We just got a Sprightly Dragon, if I said that right, with a Water Trait. Pretty cool. That's actually an Olympus Dragon. I think it's just straight Olympus, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong about that, though. We got a Flower Dragon. Big rip, but he's a Flip-Flight Plant. Not Plant Trait, but Metal Trait. Nothing really good that one on the third one. On the fourth one, we got ourselves a... Ooh, that's not bad. That's not too terrible. That's a rare dragon. Not going to try to say its name. And now, let's see what we got this one. This one's our fifth one, if I'm mistaken. We also got Liberty. Liberty is actually one of the dragons you can breed right now. So that's pretty cool. So I got Liberty Dragon with a Water Trait. So that's pretty nice. Now let's go on to the next one. We got ourselves a nice little Sparkless Dragon. Sparkless dragon. I'm hoping I said that right. This dragon's actually one of the dragons, if I'm not mistaken, that get an enhancement piece. So I can literally dress it up with a piece. So that's pretty cool. Let's actually look at that real quick, because I'm pretty sure that is the one. Yeah, this is the one where you can add an enhancement piece on it to change its outfit. So that's pretty cool. Now let's go on to the next one real quick. Let's see what our next mystery will give us. We got ourselves a Snowbrush Dragon. Pretty nice. Now let's go on to the next one after that. What do we get from this one? We got ourselves a Plains Dragon. That's not that good. That's a big rip, but it's fine. Just like the Flower Dragon. We're going to get a few of those here and there that are not too great. Now let's see what we got here. We got Water Rift. That's okay. We could just buy that from the Rift to get it. So that kind of stinks, but it's fine. This is for fun. Great content we got out of this, so that's all that matters. Candlecron is actually a Winter Dragon from the Winter event, so that's pretty cool. It's not like the best dragon, but just a cool one to get. And let's see what we got here. We got ourselves Midnight Dragon of the trait, so that's pretty cool. I don't think I had Midnight Dragon in the Rift, so that's actually kind of a win on my part. I might already have it. Either way, if I don't, that'd be nice. So here we go. We got Boulder Shark. Big rips. Not really a good one, but still nice to see at least. Now let's go on to our next dragon for the Egg of Mystery. Here we go. Spectropod Dragon. This is one of the top 5 rarest dragons in the game. So this is actually a really good one to get. It's really cool when somebody gets a Spectropod, Chromacorn Dragon, Corrupticorn Dragon, Star Wars, or Pearlescent Dragon from an Egg of Mystery. Because those are like the top 5 rarest dragons to get out of an Egg of Mystery. It's a big flex when you do get one. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, it's pretty awesome when you do get one of those. I got an Oatree Dragon from the Halloween event. That's nice. And now let's go on to the next one. We're going to get ourselves from this Egg of Mystery. Is the Flicker Flame. I did say that right. So that's not bad. It's a Golden Fire Cold Dragon. Now let's go to the next one after that. We got Iceberg, big reps. That's pretty easy to get and pretty common. Nothing too crazy. And we got ourselves now another one here. We got ourselves Tree Dragon, so that's pretty cool. It's not like the best thing, but still cool. Yeah. It's funny, we've only spent 200,000 so far of the million, so that's insane. We've pretty much only spent like 20% of this so far, so that's insane. We got a Shield Dragon. There's a huge reference with the Shield Dragon with its breeding hint, because the breed the Shield Dragon, you have to breed Hail Hydra, so that's a reference to a Marvel thing, so it's pretty cool. Cold Rift, that's all right. Not the best thing in the world to get. Now let's see, we got another one we're gonna get here. We got ourselves a Leathery Dragon. That's pretty nice. That's actually an Anniversary Dragon. And let's go on to the next one. We got ourselves another Egg of Mystery. Quake, oof. Not the best thing in the world, but it's fine. I'm pretty sure if you breed Current and Quake, you get yourself Hydra Dragon. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure of it at least. Why am I clicking on flowers? I'm not trying to buy flowers. I'm buying an Egg of Mysteries. We got a Muse Dragon, so that's a nice one. That's actually an Olympus. Dream Dragon, so that's like actually a really rare one. So that's actually nice to get. And I actually got with a trade too. I don't know if I have in the Rift. If I do, that's pretty awesome. Now let's go on to the next one right here. I'm not gonna even try to say your name. This is not one of the better ones. It's just one that's alright. It's a metal Earth Dragon. So that's pretty cool, but it's not crazy. Earth Rift. We pretty much got almost all their Rift elementals so far. So that's pretty cool. But we don't really want those. We want more really cool dragons. Firefly, pretty dope. If you want to use Firefly and Cactus, you can get yourself Topaz Dragon, which is one of the more easier dragons to breed during November, which will give you easy gem farm to set up. My favorite dragon, of course, Topaz, my favorite gem dragon. Amethyst is a really another good one to go after too, since there's not much time you have to do for breeding it. Now we also got ourselves a Mountain Sun. This is actually the Mountain Sun Dragon for the mascot, so that's pretty nice. We just got that. And what else do we got? We'll probably switch over to rare Egg of Mysteries. Just got a Gem Dragon. These are the one of the special Gem Dragons, so that's pretty cool. And it's with a Dark Trait, too. I actually want to fill up my Rift at some point with just Gemstone Dragons and special Gemstone Dragons. It would be kind of a cool flex. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about that. So we're going to actually switch over from normal Egg of Mysteries to the special Egg of Mysteries, the rare ones. So let's do that now. We'll get a few of these. Maybe we'll get lucky. We'll get Clairvoyant. We got Ghostly Kringle. Pretty cool. Don't really need that, but it's still nice to have. Don't think I have a traded version, so if we do get a traded version, that would be pretty cool. We also got Riptide, so this is actually a dragon that gets an enhancement piece, so this is a pretty cool one to get. Now, that's awesome. Now, let's get another one. Come on, Clairvoyant. We got Hooded Dragon. This is a really cool dragon. It's one of the nicer-looking, serpent-looking dragons like Wick. And also, what's the other one? There was another one I was at recently. I can't remember the name of it. Vipra. Yes, Vipra. That's what it is. Quicksand. That's all right. That's not something we really want too much because it's pretty common. It's not too hard to get. Now let's go on to the next one. We're going to get ourselves a nice little Dandelion Dragon. That's pretty okay. Not the best thing in the world, just something cool to have. Somehow I keep clicking the habitat, even though I could click in the market. It's probably because it's refreshing every time I click it, and it registers the habitat before it refreshes. Flurry. Yeah, I'm saying it weird. So that's actually a cold air. I think it's cold air water dragon. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong about that. I'm pretty sure it's a three element dragon. Now we also got ourselves Surge, that's not too bad, that's not like the best thing in the world, but just something nice to see. Now let's get ourselves another one, let's get ourselves some of this. We got ourselves Frostfire, this is a more common dragon. And let's see now, let's keep going. What do we got over here? We got ourselves a nice little, we got another Flicker Flame, so that's alright. That's not too crazy. I'll probably be selling all the normal special dragons that I already have a bunch of. Like Flicker Flame, for example. Ghostly Trinket, that's pretty cool. That's actually a Ghostly Dragon, that's nice to see. Now let's keep going. We got ourselves another special rare mystery. We got, I'm not even trying to say you. This is one, this is the dragons that are from the Rift that looks like an ant. Honestly, that one looks like an ant with wings. Yeah. Now let's go for another one we got ourselves here. We got Lightning Rift, so pretty much almost all the Rift elementals. That's pretty cool that how we're getting so many of those so fast. Now let's get another rare mystery. We got ourselves Nestling. This is the dragon that basically eats its kids. It's a weird one. Weird animation, not gonna lie, but it's one of the cooler looking dragons in my opinion, at least with its animations more unique. Aquacorn, this is actually a more recent event dragon, so that's pretty cool, not too bad. Now let's keep going. It's basically the Narwhal dragon in my opinion. That's what literally what Aquacorn is to me. Light Rift, this is actually an elemental for the Rift, so yeah, we're really hitting up all the elementals for the Rift right now. Now we also got ourselves, this is actually a Halloween event dragon. This is one of the more recent ones. I can't remember, is this one came in Halloween of 2019 or 2018? I'm pretty sure it came out in 2019. I could be wrong about that though, but I'm pretty sure it did. I could be completely wrong about that. Anyways, let's see, we got ourselves another one of these boys. I'm just gonna sell you guys later, you're not that fun. It'd be kind of fun if I get a bunch of Leadstone dragons at one point. That'd be a big oof if we do. Okay, we got another Flurry dragon, so that's pretty nice. Still haven't gotten Clairvoyant. I'm gonna put a pause on the, Special Egg Mysteries. We're gonna get some epics. We're gonna get a bunch of these, of course. So first of all, Snowflake, not too popular, just kind of a cool one, but definitely don't need it. It's pretty easy to breed because once you have one Snowflake Dragon, you can get the rest because they're all related. We got a Monolith Dragon, same concept. You breed one, you get every other one, except for like the evolution versions where you actually have to evolve it to get them. So that's kind of a big rip. But we also got another Monolith Dragon. Wow, amazing. Maybe I'll get an evolution dragon version of it at this point. So let's see, let's get another one right here, another epic boy. Oh, this is actually one of the more recent Aura dragons. Aura? Aura? Aurora? No, Aurora is like the Arctic thing.
Aura. I'm pretty sure it's called Aura, the name of the element. We got a Pixie Dragon. This is one of the newer event dragons. I'm pretty sure this is an evolution version of it, right? I'll double check Pixie. I think Pixie evolves from a dragon. I can't remember which one. I have to double check. I should know this because I've already done like a video on how to get it. So, yeah. I should definitely know this by now. Let's see. We'll get another one. This is not a bad one. This is a cool dragon. One of the cool looking ones for the Olympus habitats. I love Olympus dragons when they got like more than two heads for the dragon. But yeah, we also got an Aura dragon, getting a lot of those guys. Kind of unlucky. I was really hoping to get something better from this. We also got another Muse dragon, so our second Muse dragon. So that's pretty cool. We have two Muse dragons now, two Olympus dream boys. So let's see what we got here. Cyclops dragon, pretty common. It's not like the most craziest one in the world, but still pretty cool to see. We also got ourselves right here Smitten dragon. That's pretty cute. I remember when this guy was released in the Valentine's event. He was one of the cuter ones to collect. Okay, now we got ourselves over here a nice little snowflake dragon again. We're getting multiple snowflakes. I wonder if we're going to get snowflake evolution dragons during the next Christmas event. Hopefully, we do not get that. That would be a big pain if we did. Oh, we actually just got an evolution dragon for Christmas. That's pretty cool. This is one of the ones where it evolves from the cold dragon, too. Yeah, that's one of the nicer ones to get. Now, let's keep going. We have a few more crystals. Once we get to, like, 150... or probably a little bit lower, we're going to stop and then go for the Gem Mega Mysteries so you guys can see what you can get from that. But it's pretty simple what you get from the Gem Mega Mysteries. You can get yourself the special gemstones. I'm not going to try to say their name. And you can also just get normal gemstone dragons. We got the Taco Boy. We got a taco. Amazing. This is also a dragon that gets its own enhancement piece, so that's pretty nice. Let's keep going. Here we go. Last one. Hey, Spell Mason, the Hidden Bolt Boy. Hidden Bolt Mascot Elemental Boy. Nice. That's cool. That's awesome. Do you guys know my dog's name is Mason? Anyways, let's go for Gem Mega Mysteries now. Let's get some of these bad boys. We got Lapis. So that's pretty cool. It's not like the best gemstone dragons, but it's still a cool one. It produces 2 gems a month at max level. So it's not like the best one, but it's still nice to see. This is actually a special gemstone dragon. It does produce 1 a week. All of them do that, though. So that's one of the nicer ones to see. And yeah, let me know if you guys want to see another video where I hatch all the dragons, because right now most of them are traded, so I could hatch them within this video, but it would be a real pain because it'd just be a long process. The video would be 20 minutes long. It's already like over 10 minutes now, so I'm not gonna really worry about that. We did get a Jade Dragon, one of the cuter looking dragons, basically the Rainbow Dragon for the gems element. Emerald Dragon, one of the nicer dragons to get too. That's pretty cool. Jade produces 2 gems a month. 2 gems a month, yeah, 2 gems a month at max level. Emerald produces 1 gem a week. And we also got Amber, one of my favorite eggs in the game. Love its design, basically like a fossil. Amber produces at max level 2 gems a month. So that's a fun fact. I'm just going to say what they produce at max level at this rate. Oh, wait, we already went through all of our crystals? Holy moly, that was fast. We literally started with 1 million crystals, and we're now at 1,078 crystals. Dang, that went by fast. Holy moly, that was a lot of fun though. I did really enjoy that with you guys. Let me know if you guys did enjoy this video of me spending a million crystals on Ekka Mysteries. Make sure to smash the like button and let's try to get 100 likes on this video if possible. That would be amazing if we could do so. And thank you guys again for all your amazing support. Don't forget that. And yeah, pretty much until then, make sure to smash the like button, drag and punch the subscribe button, and don't forget, we do stream on Twitch every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. There'll be a link down below to our Twitch channel. Check us out there. But for right now, thank you to all the members for your amazing support. You guys are the best, and until then, G-Man out.